Okay, I want to do this video in this form and not a vlog form. Instead, another review video. And this video is going to be about the only three Harry Potter these two Harry Potter VHSs. The Sorcerer's Stone. Or the Philosopher's Stone in the United Kingdom. It's called the Sorcerer's Stone. And only America and India. Yep, there. And it's pretty good condition. Oops, it's backwards. I don't know why. Yeah, it's 152 minutes. And it shows that picture right there of Harry Potter, as you see on some VHSs. Year one. Warner Brothers, Harry Potter. Goblin, I really do not know which one it is. Could be Griphook. Ron Weasley, Hermione Granger, Hagrid, and Albus Dumbledore, Rubeus Hagrid, or whatever. Then that could be Harry Potter playing Quidditch right there, and there's Hogwarts Castle. Or Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry, whichever you want to call it. Then there's possibly the sun or the moon. Well, I'm looking a lot harder this time. And there's the boats right there. Then there's these right here. With never-before-seen footage. Yeah, at the end you see some deleted scenes. After the credits. And here's Harry Potter right here. He's chill. He's playing Quidditch, and there's the house towers. And then it tells all the information, you know, right here. And then, like, PG. Some scary movie. It's 150 minutes. That's 2 hours. And 2 hours and 32 minutes. Here's the second Harry Potter movie. I got these both at Goodwill at the same time. This one isn't as good condition. There's, what is that? I do not know. There's Harry Potter right here. There's Hogwarts badge. There's Ron Weasley with his broken wand and his Hogwarts badge. Oh yeah, that's a Godric Gryffindor sword. And there's Hermione Granger right there with book. What book is that? Then there's Dobby right there. Dobby the house elf. Then there's Harry Potter from this one, and this is year two. Oh yeah, here's Dobby again. And it shows, like, some stuff about the movie. And yeah. There's a sticker on this one. Must have peeled it off or something. Maybe I was bored. I usually don't take them off. It's PG. These were both $1 a piece. And, here's the one in here. It's an Amazon package. My grandpa thought it was his yet again, so. I'm not showing what's inside until I take out this note. Ripped off that right there. The shipment completes your order. Returns are easy. And, doesn't say anything about thank you. Here's what I really bought it for. Just a big package. Yeah, here it is. I mean, you could easily fit something in like half this size. Anyway, this seems to be from a library, because look, it says property of Cliffside Park Public Library. And yeah. Oh yeah, there's that Amazon sticker you get. This is the only Harry Potter movie I bought online. Oh yeah, how much is this? Oh, it doesn't say. Tape itself. It's, oh yeah, I didn't show you the tape. 161 minutes, so it's 2 hours 31 minutes. No, it's 2 hours 20. Man, 6 hours 40. 1 minutes. This one also is PG, which, hey, this one comes from Canada. This one is a Canadian one. Where's the, like, this is from Canada. Cliffside, yeah. And yeah, it's Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban. There's Buckbeak, and there's Harry Potter, Ron Weasley, and Hermione Granger, and they're all in their casual clothes. There's the poster, or whatever. There's the Sirius Black poster, and there's the Mortals map. And what is that hand from? I do not know. What is that circle from? Anyway, it says young adult right there. And it shows Harry Potter on Buckbeak. But it's not from America. This one is from 2004. That's the whole collection. Yep, I got the whole collection. It's nice. I finished my collection. Tell me if the fourth one did release on VHS. Did it? I do not really know. That's good. Goodbye.